yourself on your most holy faith. Spend some time and pray in the Holy Ghost. Spend some time and pray in the Holy Ghost. Spend some time and pray in the Holy Ghost. Spend some time and pray in the Holy Ghost. Shoka barariosa, rakuse kolia, paronumo koshanda bakaya. We give you praise,
Father.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
For blessing us today.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, amen. You may be seated. Hallelujah. Mark 14, verse 36. And I want us to just pray a slightly unusual prayer. Amen. Hallelujah. Beautiful. Abba, Father, all things are possible unto thee. Amen. Take away this cup from me. Nevertheless, not what I will, but what thou wilt. Amen. Hallelujah. Verse 37. And he cometh and findeth them sleeping, and saith unto Peter, Sleepest thou? Could thou not watch with me 1 hour? All right. Now, in Mark 14:36, you see Jesus saying something that is a little some way to God. All right? And I want us to practice that today. When Jesus said to his Father, all things are possible with thee, what did it mean? It meant that to die on the cross is not the only way to save people. And that all things are possible. That is not the only way that things are going to work out. Amen. Are you there? So we learn from this that God has unlimited possibilities. So where you seem to be stuck, and it's like this is the only way things are going to be, you can actually tell the Lord, are you with me? That, Lord, all things are possible with thee. Amen. And when you do that, you are speaking to God with your heart. Now, many times when you meet a grown-up or an important person, you don't speak your mind. Is it not true? Many of you you feel that, let me just ask you, how many feel that Ghana is not working well as it should work? Raise your hand and wave. No, I want your honest opinion. How many feel that things are not good? Okay. But most of you, if you meet the president, you won't say anything. True or not true? If I bring the president to you and I say, oh no, here is the president of Ghana, you will say, oh, what a thank you for, you know, deciding to build a national cathedral for the nation. As a Christian, we want to thank you for this, we want to thank you for that. You see, that is how we are. So when it comes to prayer, we equally don't speak our minds. Or you don't understand what I'm saying. You don't speak your mind. Your mind is here and then your heart too is also somewhere. Because for Jesus to say to his Father that all things are possible unto thee, take away this cup from me, you know. I've been with you, I've been sitting by your throne all these years. You know that all things are possible. I can save the world without any cross. Without shedding any blood. We can get some 4 million cows and kill them. There's a lot of blood. We can save them by sending a light and a vision from heaven and give the human beings a chance to be saved. We can save them by getting the devil and tying him and dangling him in front of human beings to see that this is the deceiver. Nobody should follow him. How many want to follow him? And everybody say no. How many want to follow God? I mean, many, many ways. In fact, if you watch this film, Shaka the Zulu, you see that some white people went to meet Shaka. And he was a king of the Zulus. And when they told him about Jesus, that Jesus is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, Shaka the Zulu asked them that if he is a king, why did he die like that? He doesn't understand what they are saying. All about nature. So there are other ways. And that's exactly what Jesus was saying. He was saying, if I'm to use the amplified or paraphrase it. You say, all things are possible. You know, this is not the only way. You can do this. You can do that. You can do this. You can do that. Why are you? You have trapped me here. These are wicked people. A human being is going to kill me. I mean, I'm going to die like a goat. Whippings and wickedness. All of them are liars and thieves. And you let liars and thieves and bad person whip me. What have I done wrong? Even if I want to save people, is that the way to save them? Is that how to treat your son? It's not a good way to treat your only son. Other people will not treat their sons well after this. I hope you understand the words of Jesus. All things are possible unto thee. So I think that everybody here can pray from your heart today. You see, because we learn to pray by watching Jesus. And God wants us to pray from our hearts. And I, you know, as a leader, do you get it? I always like people who speak from their hearts. Those are the people that get close to me. Yeah. I don't like, you see, how many of you here can detect when people are not saying all that they think? Those at the back can't detect anything. Your minds are not working. How many can detect when people are not speaking their minds? And they are just saying something. You get it? Yeah. So I find that I like people who speak their minds. I'm closer to such people. In fact, if I don't know you to speak your mind, you'll never be close to me. If I'm conscious of what I'm doing, it will never be close to me. You know, there are some people, they feel, as for this man, is spiritual. When they see me, they have to share either a dream or a vision or something very, which in your normal life, you don't speak. You get what I'm saying? But like, when you see me, it's like, Charlie, after Bishop there, Charlie, he's always, he's in the spirit. We are in the spirit, but we are also on earth. We are seated in heavenly place, but we are also here, practically. John 15, verse 7. I'm going to show you some negotiations you have to do with the Lord. John 15, verse 7. If you abide in me, and my words abide in you. Look, I want you to negotiate with God. He said, if you abide in me, I think if you've been a Christian for 3 years, I think you are abiding. Look, we have to have a point at which we can see whether we are abiding or not. What do you think? I mean, who does this verse apply to? So if you have been a Christian for at least 3 years, you've been in church for at least 3 years, I think you are abiding. How many will vote for abiding? If you are abiding, so I need you to speak to God this way. That I'm abiding. If you're abiding, I mean, that's the abiding. I'm here. Yeah. 3 years is not bad at all. If you abide in me, that's 3 years. And then your words abide in me. My words abide in you. I mean, don't you know some verses? If you know some few verses, this verse applies to you. Because you know a few verses. How many know some few verses? Look, just quote 4 verses right now for where you are standing. Just mention 4 verses. Quote 4 verses right now. No, and Jesus will have no, don't use that verse. Bring some water, please. No, you can't. You stand up. Fire the man. Is that all you are giving? Put on. When we say quote a verse, you say, and Jesus wept. Somebody who is abiding in Christ, you are saying, and Jesus wept. I mean, I don't think it's the right verse. Have you quoted 4 verses? What verses did you quote? John chapter, Psalm 51. What is Psalm 51?
Have mercy upon me, O Lord, according to thy loving kindness. Blot out my transgression, that I may be whiter than snow.
Yeah. Wow. What about quotations from, any other quotations? Yes?
Titus 2:11. For the grace of God that bringeth salvation has appeared to all men. That's verse 12. Teaching us that denying ungodliness and worldliness, we must live soberly, righteously, and godly in this present world, looking for the blessed hope and appearing of the great God and our Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ.
Okay. You tried, but not accurate. His words abide in you. At least you know some few verses. So this verse, you have fulfilled it. You get what I'm saying? So now that you fulfilled it, you shall ask what you will, and it shall be done unto you. I think it's something that applies to you. Isaiah 43, verse 26. Isaiah 43, verse 26. Put me in remembrance. And let us plead together. Yes. Declare thou that thou mayest be justified. You see, one day a young girl got married and she couldn't have a child. All right. So a thought occurred to her, but she didn't want to pray that thought. Do you want to know the thought? Yes. The thought was that me that I kept myself as a virgin, do you see? Now that I'm married, The baby is not coming. Those that went around from kiosk to kiosk, you understand? Throwing away babies, aborting here and there. Look at them pregnant with twins. So such a thought can easily occur to you when you come to God. And I am saying to you that these some way thoughts that occur to us, let us start praying them to God. Because Jesus also had such thoughts. And that's why he said, all things are possible to you. You know. You get what I'm saying? So I don't really see why I should be fixed in this situation. If it is possible, let this cup be passed away from me. I can't be fixed here. Yes. Or you may be a virgin looking for the blessed hope of a beloved. And people that have had several encounters, they are the ones who are being proposed to day and night. Whilst you are sitting there, nobody has even come to say hello. So I'm telling you how to pray. Today, dear Charlie, we are praying some way prayer. Any some way thought that comes to your head, we are going to pray it to God. Yes. We are speaking our hearts to God. This is what we feel. Because God is not happy to hear your feelings. Yes. If you are in school and people who are, they don't go for lectures for the whole year, they are passing. And you that you've been going for lectures, seriously serving the Lord, you are bombing. And you are getting F and D's and E's. Has it not occurred to you before? Yes. You know somebody who's still offering. You don't steal offering. And you don't have money. Lord, me, I don't steal. I pay tithes all these years. Huh? Father, I need your intervention. You see, God says in Isaiah 43, verse 26, he said, plead your case. Put me in remembrance. Let us plead together. Yeah? Let us discuss together. Let us discuss together. Declare thou that thou mayest be justified. You can actually say some things and just say, Lord, I'm not trying to be some way, but I just want to say that, you see, this is what I feel about this and that. Not that I'm some way, but I just want to talk about this. Lord, look at the marriage that I am in. Me and A1 have been married to a Z9. Z9. I have no peace. I have no joy. I have no whatever. Look at all that I've done and I'm doing. Oh, Lord, you should see whether you think it's right. I won't talk again, Lord. You get what I'm saying? How many think you can pray to God in a certain way? Yes. Speaking your mind. And not only this morning, but from tomorrow, as you are praying, I want you to speak in a way. You don't have to develop an attitude. Jesus just said, look, this is what I just want to say. That I'm not going to pray as if it has not occurred to me. Yes. I know you are so powerful that if you want to, You can change it right now. There will be no discussion again. Yes. And you see, I can see for myself that me, I prefer people who are real. Come and talk and not just come to praises. That's why I said, some of you, I asked how many of you feel that Ghana is not working. Things are not working. And that the government, this NPP government, all of you raise your hands. I call them now. You start singing praises. You say, me and my whole family, we are all NPP. We voted for you. We campaigned for you. We've been praying for you. We believe in you. Always for you. We support you. But when I was preaching, I asked, you all said no. So that's how we must now come before God in every topic. Yes. But you don't have to grow into bitterness. Because you can pray bitterness. And say, you God, you are wicked. No, I've saved you. You've not minded me. Wicked people are going up and down. All these years. You are blessing them. Every day you are blessing them. What about me? Me that I've served you, I've humbled myself in the house of God. Is that what you can do for me? Is that how you are? Okay, God, you see. No, you don't have to say that to God. Yes. You see, Jesus' own was very polite. He's like, all things are possible unto thee. It's like, I know this, I know this, I know this. You can say. And God is going to do it. Some of you sisters, you are saying, Lord, when? When will somebody look in my direction? It's happening today. The prophecy you believe is the prophecy that will come to pass. People have been climbing this stage to go and give testimonies. When will I also climb and give a testimony? I heard there were going to be 42 weddings. And I'm still waiting, Lord. Let mine come to pass this year. In Jesus' name. Isaiah 43, verse 26. It says, plead, let us plead together. Declare thou that thou mayest be justified. So from today, you have learned how, and when you are praying this prayer, please don't speak loudly. If somebody hears you, it will not be good. The loud part should be when you are praying in tongues, but you say some of the things, you say them undertone. And I believe God is hearing every single prayer. Stand to your feet. We are just praying for a few seconds, moments. How many have some way things you need to talk to God about? Raise your hand. Hey, I didn't know you all have such things. I thought it was only me. Wow. Ask your neighbor, you look like everything is okay in your life. I didn't know that you have some things. Wow. Lift your hands and thank God that you can speak to him. He's our Father, which is in heaven. And we can come to him and plead together with him. Jesus. And speak our hearts to him.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Father, we thank you. Mashando makabaranda. Hayamanda la manda via de 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 de
de de de de de de de de de de de
de de
de de de de
de
de de de de de de de de de de de de de de Jehovah Lalaba, Inokosan Vandere Mekoda,
Monge, fenomuna, pacholame, perodo consia cafamune gale, Giovo balomana cassandele bemono coda, Dino costalema, ye, palomane, 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 mengova, varonamisti, Chigevalo maranama cassora di peligemona. Deluva baloma, Jora bababa kasora da bakashonda bakata nemaya. Yelo kosa ya, yelo kosa vatule meketo la mama. Mamo na kabara dine mekesto rabina mikesto la mine. Ye, salomava, samomava, samomava, semomava, samomava. Samo mama, majo vere de kesmola, lero robo kosara da bafano me kechola, laro ne me kefestora niando, ye kosa diva ba kosa da ba, meloga goma kastora liando, jeluva mano mane, jeluva lo mano mane, jeluva lo mano mane, zora ba kasone le bebe keshora baba. Thank you, Jesus. Moya labaka sola. Moya rabaka morenebe lemomano lejoliba. Sarobaka varadike stolame. Jien don ban contando lebelomo. Jien contambo lemoni mekelebelo. Jien contambo limene mekelebemelo. Losai. Shabomana sta. Iarabaka sora liandavaya. Oh yes. Mandora kashokaba, veloluwa kasakaba, jievo varaba kasakaba. Mererebe mekestora liande lebeka, monda valu mekestora liviande, lerobo kosandaba, felumane, chikabora laba kastoriende. Membri da fuma na castola mi deve le me giulamona. Mako tove, limo macalo, pastorineme. Gienno macavamina custe. Paloria na macastola. Gionda la macastola. Giolo macastola. Sorabacassande. Makova, patulemona. Maronima Cassande Lebregino Macabaya. Idelia Costa Van Belelemo. Idelia Vamomana Casto Vele Ligeluma Laila. Mafelu Degesai. Mafelu Gedo Cosai. Mafelu Gedo Cosai. Mafeli Gedo Gosai. Chigeboloma. Rabo Veste. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Sheka boka, toka boka, morida boboka, zora boka, jila boboka, mando boka, faronike stako varaniento damonasela, jievenuma kastoli andaba, more neme kestola lima yandaba, sholamo vide kestola liende, ilano moko. In our lives, oh God, your way will be done.
He doesn't want to miss.
Let your hands
yes.
Speak to the Lord. Jesus. Oh, yes.
Milaro no moko sandele
bekaya.
Giona makavaro no moko
starali
andaba. Palo vine mekestora li andelebe.
Move to Kazava Meneme Castora Liandaba,
Macalomana Shed,
Larobo Coshede Castora Rabayandaba,
Ayamandolo Mokaba,
Ayoramana Macabara Rabacasore de Becasa, Diarobo Cosharaba Cabara Liandaba, Diarobo Cosharade Bebe Cosharaba Caparalia,
oh, yes,
Diarobo Cosharaba Babacasore,
yes,
Monji Kelabo Bacata,
yes.
Ilamora la macasele me metu la bola minaka le licos corobo iamono sore de mono chi che parani mo casa bianda la baba ollo lo cusabiana imano na mazavaliendo lo mo cosciana la bacaya le briado sote I loro poco scere de becaya monte bene yeduba casaba la baya Maramu, Mijako, Cliacula, Mamma, Dagias, Tocabaya, Manto Remene, Castola, Lia de Leve, Giono Moco, Barania, Mandolo, Boco, Sanda, Baba, Inono Moco, Sara, Dieco, Talabaya, Movadiga, Castola, Mavidega, Castola, Mavidega, Castola, Mavidega, Obra, Dieca, Sambora, Masore, Rebeco, Saya, Navaya, Oleki, Stora, Bacayara, Siono Boco, Sara, Navaya, Io robo cosa, io robo cosa ya, io robo cosa ya naba, io robo cosa ya naba kachia kaba, ramafino mo costa la lea. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, muche kele. Oh, ayara manuke stalo mana nuke stalo mana nuke stalo mana nuke. Jehovah baradia cosa ya naba haya. Giovere che stora la via co paraliama. Giovere debe cosa rabaca paralia nabacaya. Inamona caserenico. Iraliago, leliago, laliago, laliago. Gemuca baraniano boco saralianda. Moto si cabolae. Moto si cabolaya. Monte su coboroco chica baralia. Mo vere castello moya. Mi calo la massando la maca paralianda ba. Uneke sekeleboya, uneke sekora rabalianaba, choluba karadiandobo. Jesus.
Let your hand and thank him.
Jesus.
Thank him.
Jesus.
Thank him that he's God.
Yes.
He's God.
Yes.
He's God.
Yes. You alone are God. Thank you for being God of our lives.
Thank him.
The Lord of our lives. The God of our lives. Machukaba. Machukaba. Machukaba, Barasute Kere, Bokomana, Malamuna, Chamula Baka, the Vestoralia, Chukelebe Kabolaliana, Ranuma Kasuchi, Kelabra, Dulema, Mapinamukosa, Gilemo Koto, Giemonokova Kasaya, Giomonokova Kasukerebekosanavaya, Rapa Dokosaya, Malo de Keshe, Malo de Keshe, Malo de Keshe, Malo de Keshe, Kabaralianava, Ramos. Sandaba Kosandaba, Ilora Bakasukelama, Abradu Saniako, Majulamina Kada, Vavida Kosayandaba. Oh, yes.
You may be
Lord.
Seated for a moment. Now, John 16:23. Are you with me, please? This is hello. Hello? Sit down, everybody. Sit down. We are in church. Amen. Now, John 16, it says, in that day, you shall ask me nothing. You see, Jesus was diverting attention to the Father. You will not ask me. Okay. Verily, verily, I say to you, what you shall ask the Father, in my name, he will give it to you. Are you with me? This is a little different from
John 14, 13 and 14, where Jesus promises that he, Jesus, will answer prayer. Yes. In John 14, 13, he says, if what you ask in my name, that will I do. I will do it. So Jesus also answers prayer personally. People say Jesus doesn't answer, the Father who answers. Jesus says, that will I do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. And verse 14, he says, if you ask anything in my name, I will do it. So Jesus also answers prayers personally. I hope you are seeing the Bible. But that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the Father, John 16. Now, it's telling us something beautiful. You know, when you come to church, you have come to be closer to God. That's why we are here.
Yes.
How many can feel that you're getting closer to God? Now, in verse 24, he gives you a reason. An amazing reason. Huh? He said, hitherto have you asked nothing in my name. Ask and you shall receive so that souls will be saved. No. It's giving another reason for your answered prayer, which is actually a shocker. That your joy may be full. Hey. That you be happy. Huh? I mean, you see, over the years, as a pastor, when I look into people, when I look at people, I always look with spiritual X-ray eyes. Or even spiritual CT scan eyes. Why? What am I looking for? I'm looking to see whether they are okay. Are you happy? Are you all right? Is everything okay? That's how I look. And those eyes are anointed eyes given to me when God called me to be a shepherd. When God called me to be a shepherd, he made me concerned about people who are not my biological relatives. Yes. Because a pastor is not a relation. You ask, how many relatives can you have? The church was made of only my relatives. How many people do you know called Heward-Mills who come to this church? You may not even know even one person. So a shepherd is someone who has, Jesus said, if you love me, feed my sheep. My sheep. The people that are important to me, not your family only. Your family is also important. So those eyes, I've always, from the day that I became a pastor, I look at people, are you okay? Is everything okay? What could be not that is not okay? What could be that is not okay? What could there be that is not okay? Can we solve it somehow? Are you understanding what I'm talking about? Beautiful. What have I informed you to give me more volume? Continue. Yes. Are you there? So that your joy may be full. So is there anybody here who has sometimes not been so happy about certain things? Raise up your hand. Today your joy will be full. Amen. Now, Isaiah 41, 21. 21. 41, 21. Produce your cause. Produce your cause, says the Lord. Bring forth your strong reasons. Bring forth your what? Strong reasons. Is it not a beautiful scripture? Bring forth your strong reasons. And one of the strong reasons is that my joy should be, I'm not so happy, Lord. This doesn't make me so happy. And one of the strong reasons, you just quote his word to him.
bring forth your strong reasons. Wow. I mean, you should be shouting. I don't know whether you should be shouting or stamping your feet or something. That God is saying that bring good reasons, strong reasons in your prayers. So those of you who just say, when they say, shall we pray? Oh, shall we pray? No reasons for anything. Nothing to say to God. You just, even as you are speaking, it's from your spirit, but oh, Jamal, your head, your thinking is not your, I don't know how to describe this place. It's not churning. Let's pray for this. Shabbat, 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 shabbat. Let's pray for this. Shabbat, shabbat, shabbat. Where are the strong reasons? Bring forth your strong reasons. So I want you to wake up at 4 a.m. and bring forth strong reasons to God from 4 to 6. You don't have to sleep too much early in the morning. You have to be like Jesus. Rise up a great while before day and be bringing forth strong reasons to God about many things. Yes. And God is hearing your prayers. Amen. God is hearing your prayers. Amen. I said God is hearing your prayers. Amen. If you want a change in your life, you will need to be prayerful. You can't just hear the word and not pray. Because Jesus prayed. And when he prayed, there was power. The Bible says the effectual fervent prayer makes power available. So that's when power starts to work in your life. Hallelujah. Stand to your feet. We are coming. One of the strong reasons is happiness. So that's why we have a lot of love songs in the church. First love music. Have you been hearing the love songs?
Yes.
Yes, because we see we need happiness. There's so much depression in the world. Stand to your feet. And whatever you need to make your joy full. And you see, one of the reasons why you need your joy to be full is so that you are strong. You see, when Ghana was playing with Uruguay, and Adia headed the ball, and what is the man's name? Suarez caught the ball. Our joy went down. So even though we had penalties, we couldn't score. Even we had lost already. Because the joy was finished. Because a goal, a clear goal, you stop it. It should have been considered as a goal. But our joy was finished. Are you with me? Yes. So when you are joyful, you are strong. I can't see everybody. Are you all standing? Yes. Lift your hand and ask the Lord. Whatever it is that you need for your joy to be, not 70%,
no,
or 73%,
no,
that my joy may
my
be
joy
full.
May be full.
Father, we come to you again.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes,
Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Radio mana kaveno costa
manda camara
ora va cascando bararabama mammo no possede giova baradi che stora nemico bandelebe mambo ramana chike toko baradi se un gasto rane vicino mo compare nemico caro mala vediamo rebalimo ma cassanda ba i catolo mo vine me che stora rabali mo giova caparo meno ma capalo meno ma capalo Red up in Kava Castora de Mikoja, Rabbi Ondele Mekesto, Yei Daboko, Yei Daboko,
Oh yes. We come with strong reasons, oh God.
Yes, Lord.
Father, intervene.
Yes, Lord.
Stretch out your hand. Thank you for mercy.
Thank you for mercy.
Thank you for helping.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you for grace.
Thank you for grace.
Lift your hand and ask God for grace. Ask God for grace.
We ask you, Lord, for your grace.
Lord, give us grace.
Give us grace, Lord.
To do your will, Lord.
To do your will, Lord.
To serve you, Lord. To please you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Your grace alone. Your grace alone. Your grace alone. Baraka shado baka paradia. Fandura maka shando lobo kosanaba. Ropa vini mi kasora. Maluma naka. Tekoroboro. Vende galoka. Chelo moko paradia. Rasu tekerebaya.
Jesus.
Yes. Pato rekebeke shura baka paranimo no kosaya. Larua da kasto. Minche kampo konto koromo na kandia. Paranime kasto rabaliande. Yavula Casandova, Giondova Cosanda, Iapacasore, Ricobo, Cosare, Giovaniga, Impaloa Manacusentaco, Rico Cotecova, Yaruamana, Chuleme Caparu, Icalo, Bastoni Manicama, Pandota Lume Castola Maparina, Lipa Sodaba, Illa Paraco Shario,
Mariona, Mariona, Mariona,
Icoso, 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 Chuleme Casapa, Mombicapa. Inomokapa, Masura Bakachi, Illa Paradi Mokoso.
Jesus,
yes, Lord.
Telo Solia,
Lipara Diabacasota, Chubele Kurala, Mandula Baka, Lipa La Kusaja, Kipa Kalula, Lipa Du Sokobaya, Morevani Makasunda, Lipara Diacastora Lianabaha, Lima Mujika Palumana Castalima, Morida Casa, Illa Rabaco, Shokere Rebecota, Lampusula Liamakapaya.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now, yes. We are going to bind the devil.
Yes.
Listen, when you are binding the devil, you have to take some main areas always.
Yes.
Spirit of opposition or resistance. Temptation. Spirit of temptation. It's a major spirit. That came to meet Jesus in the wilderness.
Yes.
Spirit of deception.
Yes.
You are deceived. About what you think. You understand? You are wrong, but you think you are right. Ish. Spirit of accusation.
Ish.
Accusation. That accuses Ish. You, insults Ish. You, abuses you. Ish. It's a major spirit. Spirit of destruction. Mm. The thief comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Bind it.
Yes.
Then spirit of murder.
Ish.
You know, the Bible says he was a murderer from the beginning. So you must bind
yes.
attacks yes. of death, wicked attacks of yes. the enemy. And then craftiness,
yes.
you know, traps. How many realize that sometimes you are not expecting something? Yes, we're not expecting something. So lift your hand.
Jesus.
Begin to bind
yes.
the devil who in the is name lying, of Jesus. Deceiving,
in the name
tempting,
of Jesus. Yes.
accusing,
we bind.
Opposing,
we
resisting.
Bind. We bind.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Destroyer, we bind
yes,
you.
Yes, yes,
we bind
yes,
the destroyer.
Yes, yes, yes,
we bind the destroyer.
Yes, we bind the destroyer.
We bind the destroyer.
We bind the destroyer. La baraka shara baka sola. De go baraka shara baya. Intora makasore rebe.
koshanda bakata liparadia bakastora lianaba maruda bakasha baroni mikosonderebe kosanaba la patu sekele iparoni mokosa jialubaka paroni mekastolia rantuni mikasanda baya inamono kosane mikolomoka jiaparadi kosa la paradie koshoraba intaromana kashanaba ya paroni akaparia inamokosanda baka lipa kolono mikatale jiondele mekosanda ya parani miko ya tulaba kapa la pondeli ama machuka paranino rasuka paya ya tulimi kaparalia lamporono makosha ya patoni nimia la pidini mia jiakomba masunda parani mikola atuni mikaparania ya tuni mikaparania la paradi yako ichukamo machukamo Rasu chukamo, masuka paya, la paradi ya kopa, ikotolomonia, matuni mikapali, luchiba kapa, matualamina, mandoli ya kapali, liparoniaka, jiano makaparalia, iatuli mikosandaba, ya paruniate, jonimaniate, rasu nimiate, achuni nimiate, makutu kupale, 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 iya patoni nimia, lampolo no makosha, maduliate, jialominiate, rasu nimiate, achuni nimiate, makote lilia, rozoko pakoli andaba, la tuni nimia kota, julibi kapale, rasu kapalalia, in the name of Jesus, rasu kepelilia, rasu kolia, ampini nimikota, sholia pakapa, ikoluwa namino, ikoluwa nimino, ikoluwa nimino, jipa kapa, lozi kale, achuli mino, rasu kapa, ilu kamponi nimika, achuni nimiko pali, rasu kanimina, jina mikapala nimo, jia koto na nimimo, manchuni niminimo, rasu tene niminimo, ratu kapale nimika, achuli mikapalia, iya tono na makopa, yazu kapalio, roko tolima,
manchulia,
we bind the spirit of the demons,
we bind demons,
we bind
the accusation,
we bind deception,
we bind the liar,
we bind lies,
we bind every craftiness,
yes, 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 yes. Yes,
in the name of Jesus, we find it.
Itolomoya, Yaduko Peleliade, Ajuli Mokotai, Lilu Makapa, Alodiako, Pacoliada, Junamanima, Antonini Mikola, 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 Lontemi Copaya, La Juni Mikopaya, Azuni Mikopaya, Rocco Tolomania, Intolomono Copalia, Ia Paranimiota, we pine. The spirit of temptation, we bind the spirit of deception, we bind the spirit of frustration, we bind the spirit of craftiness of the devils in the mighty name of Jesus. Lompa shandaba, iya patolia, le patolia, iya patolia, iyo patolonimia, anchuni nimio, anchuni nimio, anchuni nimio, anchuni nimio, anchuni nimio, iya patonia, iya patonia, iya polia, iya polilio, iya pololio, iya pololio, iya pololio, iya pololio, iya kopoteni nimia, iya chuntenio, iya namina mata. Ukalo, 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 ukal
ilon patonima iamatonimika acholebe kapa iluaba kapa.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now begin to apply and plead the blood of Jesus over your life.
We plead every the blood mistake of Jesus.
Is covered. Yes. Every mistake is wiped out.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the
Christ,
name of Jesus.
Every sin.
We plead the blood.
Is cancelled.
Is cancelled.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of
your
Jesus.
Your mistakes.
My mistakes.
Father, we confess our sins.
We confess our sins.
We pray
Lord.
For mercies.
We pray for mercies.
And flushing by yes. the blood of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Of our lives.
Of our lives.
Our impurities.
Yes, Lord.
Our mistakes.
Of our
Lord.
Mistakes, Lord.
Our sin, Lord.
Of our sins, Lord.
Cleanse our heart.
Cleanse our heart.
Cleanse our mouth.
Cleanse our mouth.
Cleanse our hands.
Cleanse our hands.
Cleanse our feet.
Jesus.
Cleanse our head.
Cleanse our head.
Cleanse our lives.
Cleanse our lives.
By the blood of Jesus.
By the blood of Jesus.
Let all forms of sin.
Let all forms of sin.
Be taken away from us.
Be taken away from
by
us.
By the mercies and the blood of Jesus.
By the mercies and the
now
blood.
Now apply the blood against yes. over yes. your house.
Yes.
Over your dwelling place.
Yes. I apply
over
the
your
blood.
Car.
I apply
over
the blood.
Over your business.
I apply the blood.
Whatever you have.
I apply the
your
blood.
Your children. Your
yes.
life.
Yes. Yes.
We apply.
Yes.
And
yes.
Speak
yes.
the blood.
Yes.
We plead the blood.
Yes. We plead
the
blood.
The blood of
I
Jesus.
Plead the blood of Jesus.
Plead the blood of
over
Jesus.
Over my house, over my dwelling place, over
whatever
the car,
is precious
in the mighty name of
the
Jesus.
The blood of Jesus
I
is
plead
covering.
The blood over my family. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord, for this blessing.
Thank you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Lift your hand and thank God.
Thank you, Lord. Answering the prayers.
Father, we thank you.
Yes.
We thank you for your blessing. Just
your
give
blessing.
Him thanks.
Yes.
Give him thanks.
Thank
give
you,
him
Lord.
Thanks.
Thank
give him
you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Give him thanks.
Oh, you've done it.
Give him thanks.
You've
he has
done
heard
it.
Your prayer.
Shando
he has answered your prayer. He has heard your prayer.
You've heard our prayer.
We give you thanks, Lord,
we give
for
you thanks.
All that you have begun to do.
We give you thanks.
Thank you for anointing us today. In Jesus' name, amen. You may be seated. Hallelujah. Now, I want you to take out your offering today.